It's a beautiful morning in the foodie and travel queen's kitchen, and I'm making braided fried dumplings. So I have covered the dough for about 10 minutes, and the reason is to relax the gluten, and that will make the dough easier to roll out and shape. So there it is, braided dumplings served with scrambled eggs. Thank you for watching.